Hi, and welcome to this series of videos on how to assemble your new Bullitt. You can follow this playlist to see the tools that you need and how to assemble each part of your bike. So let's get started. Here are the tools needed to assemble your 11-speed eBullitt. The hex keys needed are a 2mm hex key, a 2.5mm hex key, a 3mm hex key, a 4mm hex key, a 5mm hex key, and a 6mm hex key. You will also need torque wrenches between 1 and 50 Newton meters, and attachments for all the mentioned hex key sizes, and any adapters needed for those attachments. The spanners needed are a 19mm spanner, two 17mm spanners, a 15mm spanner, two 13mm spanners, and a 10mm spanner. Other tools needed are a T25 Torx key torque wrench attachment, a Shimano lockring tool, TLFC430 with TLFC33, and a torque wrench socket attachment. A Shimano cassette lockring tool, TLLR10, and a torque wrench socket attachment. A Shimano DI2 cable tool, TLEW300. A crank cap installation tool, TLFC16. A cross-headed screwdriver, size PH2. Masterlink pliers, cutting pliers, zip ties, high performance grease, a rag, hand sanitizer or rubbing alcohol for bikes with silicone grips, and a track pump.